Ooh, you smashed the urn, spilling the slimy water all over the ground. It won't budge from this direction. Aha, it's moving. So I walked all over and then figured it's time to come back down here. I guess we're not done down here. Oh, hello there. It's an okay-looking statue, I guess. Punching statues. Gives me great pleasure. An interest cave painting. It looks like some kind of music symbol surrounded by four rocks. Music symbol surrounded by four rocks. I'm hitting this person or thing. You sure are. Hello, old lady. Excuse me, are you a man or a woman? I figured lady. Well, that's an insulting question. Sorry, ma'am? I'm a man! So what are you doing in these catacombs? I'm a cultural anthropologist. I specialize in studying the beings that some humans call gods. It sounds like you don't believe that they are gods? I have hypothesized that they are actually a race of titans from another world or realm. Who knows? In 5,000 years, humans might be advanced as they are now. More like 20,000 years, but of course, I would never allow humans to advance that far. I would never allow? What do you mean? What? 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 I don't know why I said that. I haven't been getting good sleep lately. So the stink saying that? So what is it? What is with the statue? I believe that is supposed to represent Archaeomagnon, a god of the dead. Interesting. I'll go through that again. Alright. Beating up on the elderly, are we? Die, torch. Oh, nice. Love it. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, we got like a bowling rink sitting up here. Ah, we didn't get a strike. Nice. Oh, did you get a secret entrance, though? These three were probably no lookers when they lived. How could you tell? That's for being ugly. So this one's empty. Do we have anything to say about the empty place? No. Before we go down the secret entrance, let's see what's over here. And down there. There's nothing useful here, unfortunately. I'm hitting this stuff because it's useless. Nothing useful here either. Well, look who it is! It's Dink Smallwood! So I guess you'll kill me easily and move on without a care. Well, that's the general idea. I don't care much for pillbugs. Neither did your mother. That's why I burned her house down with her inside. Mother? I don't remember having a mother. What? Of course you had a mother. Everyone has a mother. Do you think you just morphed out of a rock? I'm sure you're right. I just don't remember having a mother. You're taking all the fun out of this. Anyways, you can come face me like a man. Or you can run away like a cowardly little girl. Your choice. Couldn't move when he was still on the screen, so... I guess he's running away like a cowardly little girl. I keep saving over the wrong slot. Before I go face him... Let's see what's down in the secret entrance. Maybe we'll find something to fight the pillbug with, since it's a talking pillbug, which means it's probably a little more dangerous, has a little more than 4 hit points. Mort, come help me. Just pretend I said something witty. I got some money. 31 in gold. I want more. I found a flute-like instrument. Cool. That looks special, though. Ooh, never mind. I'm bored. I am no musician. I'm gonna have a chance to play for somebody. Hello there. That's an interesting looking face with moss all over it. Hi. Oh look, the Book of Death over there. Hello my friend, I am Professor Ghibli of the Dreistrom Institute. I study the religious beliefs of various cultures. Oh, I think I saw your colleague in the statue room. This book I found is quite a treasure. It's written in a dead tongue, but I know it well. It catalogs nearly every god I've heard of. But more interesting than that, it also talks about some I've never heard of before. Anything interesting? It talks of a demiurge worshipped mainly among the goblins. But this being is also revered as a powerful storm god by some men. Some of the tales in the manuscript are rather disturbing, I must admit. Anything else? Well, part of the manuscript is waterlogged. It prominently mentions the name Lorimax. We know their name, but any specifics are obscured by the damage. All I can tell you is that there seems to be a generally positive aura through the name, though. That's good. Well, don't let me distract you from your studies. Thank you for understanding. I'll just go through that again. Right. It's just a little lore to pique our interest. That's what we came down here to find, and the flute. Can we bring an undead thing back to life with the flute? I guess we can't use it. Maybe we can give it to somebody? I don't know. Can you find a use for this flute? Just take a look around here before I start messing around. That's the zinc coins that I don't need. That was interesting putting that in there. Doo-doo-doo! Nope. I can bring one of these dead things back to life. Doo-doo-doo! Do-do-do-do! Nope. Alright. I guess we gotta fight the pillbug. Maybe we can play music or crazy screeching sounds through the flute to this creature. Do-do-do-do! Just in case it won't work, let me have my fist ready. Because we do know I can punch things. Let me just save again. Can I do anything with this water? No. Hello, pillbug of doom. Screen locked, so I have to kill it first. Oh, jeez. Well, so much for that. Let's try my old-fashioned method here. Oh, now it's not attacking me. Oh, it's... I thought it wasn't attacking me because I had the flute out. Yeah, I didn't think we had that functionality. Yeah, they're right. I actually can't leave the screen. Alright. I guess the first hit is mine. How tough is this pillbug? Oh! He died, but where'd the body go? I wanted to make sure he's... I really wanted to make sure he's dead. Where is that body? Oh well, I'm sure he must be dead. I certainly won't be seeing him again, which means we're going to see him again. It's not good, because I'm less than half... less than half dead. Oh! Well, that'll help me. Before I hit that, though... let me see if there's anything else here. You found the Sword of Lorimax! You now have what you came for. Not warp to entrance? Because I still want to get that. Although maybe... oh, there's a dink duck. Because I probably got to fight that thing again. No? Okay. Okay, that was annoying. Not that annoying, but annoying enough. New slot. So I'm pretty sure I'll be finding that again since he kept making a big deal out of it. But now we have the Sword of the Lorimax. So we can destroy the world. So here we go like that. Oh, not punching statues. Now I am slashing statues. So... that idol, or whatever it is outside, wanted us to... strike it with the Sword of Lorimax for some reason. It's over here somewhere. Isn't it? Over here somewhere? That was the only thing we found to fight. I thought it was right down. I guess it's up here. Oh yeah, there it is. Now we strike. Ah, cool. Now yeah, all of a sudden I don't realize there's anything there. So that makes that fire go away. Okay. So we finally get to advance. I wonder if we get to cross this river. So let's save here. Hello there. Is that you, Milder? Surely someone must know the magic words. Yes, I suppose they must. I choose to ignore that. Sure you do. Am I going to have to learn the sick words? To get to the Shrine of the Goddess, one must get to the Peaceful Oasis. I have a feeling that I must get there. May the Maiden of Peace bless and keep you. Sure. Is that the best you've got? Pretty much, yeah. Oh. You got carrots, too. Hello. An interesting, though common, statue. I think I just broke my hand. We're using our sword, so I can't see how that'd be possible. This rock looks porous. It might be some kind of volcanic rock. Am I supposed to push it or something? It won't budge. What about this rock? Well, that's also volcanic rock. Alright. Can we go up here? Yes. Oh, back over to here. Oh, that's what part of that statue. I was wondering what that little slice of stuff was. That's from that. Alright, so now what? I got over here for what? Well, I didn't get very far. I was hoping this whole new land would open up to me. But no. I have a sword now. Same old thing. How dare you call me a rube? Way past the key. Oh, there's a person here that there wasn't before. So, what are you doing? Oh, you know, just admiring these rocks. Yes, well, those are some lovely rocks. By the way, do you know any... Hold on a second. I know this fool. Hey, you! What's up, dude? You owe me 5 cigarettes. And not the cheap ones, either. Is that Dink saying that? Those are expensive Dumoriers. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, yeah? Oh. Okay, I'll have your cigs the next time, okay? Well, you had better. The screen locks for a second. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah, do you know any magic words? Well, as a matter of fact, I do. Asinus Leos Dinatum. Magic words learned. Thank you, kind sir. You are quite welcome. This plays over again. Why? Tells me I learned a bit. Okay, never mind. Since I now know magic word. Did it show up? No. Wonder what's up with the flute. Okay, do I need that for... Do I need to say that to the dragon statue or something to open the way? Or do I just tell that guy over there? Because he wanted to know some magic words. Klaatu Barada Nuxal! Hello. Magic words. Klaatu Barada Nuxal! The Canyon of Storms. Hey, I kinda like this place. Why the hell would you? That's pretty cool, though. I like the animation on this thing. Alright, that brings us back. I got it. Pretty cool. I like it. I don't know why Dink likes it, but I like it. Out of order! Well, I can still save. Haha. What the? That's not me doing it. That's a contrast. The peaceful oasis discovered. Yeah, peaceful, yeah. It's all relative, baby. These trees look interesting, but there's nothing to them. Alright, let's try the east first. Oh, what is that? Oh, there's a well here. I guess I can't... Oh, it looks like a broken well. Say what? Oh, what are these? What the hell? Crab of Doom. Hello, crab. Hello. Lucky that I have a hard shell. Well, I'll get through that eventually. I love me some crab. There's something behind this tree, no? Oh, fire. Interesting. Well, there's no way across this place that we can see, right? At least not from here. Not unless there's a secret path through the water. Don't be surprised. Yep, death. Oh, I guess we can walk across that bridge? Yeah, that makes sense. So it's like an interesting MIDI song to a song that I knew or know, but can't place it. Okay, so we've got two doors available. That's about it. Let's try this one. I've been waiting for you. You have? It's locked. I've still been waiting for you. Okay. Well, howdy. So look who it is. The king who would be man. What? I think there's you have me mistaken for someone else. I am but a humble adventurer on a quest. Ha! Okay. I am here to visit the shrine of the goddess. Oh, I know why you are here. How do you know that? First, I know because I know. Second, why else would you be here? The way to the shrine is north of here, dummy. Jeez. The way north is blocked by fire, jerk. Be careful who you call jerk. You're in enough trouble with us already. Us? Who is us? Boy, you really don't know anything, do you? Anyways, just put the fire out. How do I do that? It is so simple. Just put the fire out with your mind. I can't do that. Just concentrate. The fire will subside. I have no such powers. Okay, whatever. I will do it for you if you answer me one thing. Why is there such contrast between the Canyon of Storms and the Peaceful Oasis? Because the modder made it that way. I don't know. Okay, there's a crab nearby that might know the answer. Go find the answer and then report back to me. Alright, I guess. Go talk to the crab. Alright. And locked, right? All right. It does sound really familiar. Hey, why the contrast? Hello, crab. I have a question for you. Ask away. Why is there... Hold on a second. I know this fool. Hey, you! What's up, dude? Where are those cigarettes? Those are expensive Dumouriers. Dude, my Bonka just died. What's that got to do with anything? It's hard to focus on cigarettes when you are looking down at a dead bonker. I'll have your cigs by the weekend. I'm getting tired of waiting. Now where was I? What is it with this? Oh yeah, now I remember. Why is there such sharp contrast between the Canyon of Storms and the Peaceful Oasis? It is an allegory. The Canyon of Storms represents our turbulent and uncertain lives. The Peaceful Oasis represents the peace that the great goddess can put in our hearts. Oh, that's interesting. Thank you for the information. No problem. Thanks for talking to me. What a pleasant conversation. Can't say I've ever had such a nice conversation with a crab before. It's because I don't have many conversations with crab to look back on. Anything that involves a crab in my mouth usually involves me eating it. Shocking, I know. I have the answer! Yes, I know, and I don't care. I just wanted you to humble yourself by begging a crab for an answer. I didn't beg. It was amusing. But I guess you know all about humility, don't you? Dink Smallwood, in quotes for some reason. And now, as promised, the flames that blocked the way to the shrine will now be gone. I guess he's poking fun at his name, of course. Now I will take my leave of you, but you will be seeing me again. Thanks for the warning. That was a strange interaction. Let me guess, it and the pillbug are the same. Now that he's gone, the music doesn't play. I wonder if next door is unlocked now? Nope, it's locked. Well, he told the truth there. It is open. Ah, Mr. Smilestein. Hello, I'm Marcus, the High Priest of the Great Goddess. I just want you to know that it is a true honor to meet you, sir. The honor is all mine. But surely you can't mean that, sir. Anyways, I feel unworthy to enter the shrine, but you may go. Best of luck to you. Just remember, the goddess resides in all of us. And all of us in her. These interactions keep getting stranger. Well, there's no way other than in. Shrine of the Great Goddess Elsmere. This must be someone's idea of what a goddess would look like. Hit script activate! What? I'm not throwing any coins in you, you bastard. Try to con me out of my coins, will ya? Ditto. Oh, we got little pixies or something over here. I can't talk to them? Another statue. Okay, to the right, this is kind of similar to what that cave painting looked like, right? There is a door here, I think. Is that a door? No. Use the special flute. Flute! Nope. Yeah, let's try the other way. Hello there. Are those gonna come alive and I have to fight them? Books. Only a few of these are written in English. Read an excerpt from... Okay. The Great Mooch. So this guy borrows a dozen cigarettes from me, then he just goes away without paying me back. And these were no cheap cigarettes either. They were expensive at Du Maurier's. Bleep Mooch. That was the worst excerpt I've ever read. I guess it's the same every time, right? A strange encounter. And on one such adventure, I found an object the likes of which I had never seen. A deep hatred for the object sprung deep inside of me. I tried to kill it. I struck it several times. It just didn't seem to belong. Eventually, it did die. I also managed to shake it loose from the sand beneath it. In retrospect, it may have been placed there by the gods. After all, it did contain a reference to salvation. That was a boring excerpt. Making sure there's no random excerpt. Yeah, it's the same. Alright, this seems to be what we want. The mystery of Lorimax. Where have you gone, O Lorimax? Is it that you know you must face what you fear? When will you return, O Lorimax? I have no idea what that is about. Okay. The Tree of Life. I don't want to play the music, the flute. Ooh-y. Well, what am I supposed to be doing with anything here? Supposed to, like, be doing anything with these? I don't know. I'm trying to play beautiful music for the goddess, and it's not working. What now? Maybe if we play the flute, this door will open. Locked still? What am I supposed to be accomplishing here? Oh, I can push this thing? Ah! Oh. Okay.